It infuriates me that Arch is within the next 7, 8, 9 months discontinuing support for 32-bit, because this netbook has run great, really, all things considered, I guess, you know, as best as can be expected for months and months now, and it's 32-bit and it's a Manjaro, which is based on Arch. Alright, well, I hope some of the developers decide that they want to maintain the 32-bit as a side project or something.